against Tyson Barry. Lucic with another hit as he knocked down Kane and then steps into McDavid. There'll be some iron fire after that. And here we go. Lucic and Kane trying to get at each other, and very quickly, Brad Kovacic and Devin Berg got in between.
Well, the hit for Lucic that sent McDavid flying got the reaction, and as soon as Lucic looked around and saw that Kane was getting in the mix, he wanted to go at him right away. You're right, the linesman jumped in quickly on both parties. Here's the end of the play. Lewis just getting him up on the boards. The whistle had just gone there, so it's a little bit of a late hit. Now you got Darnell Nurse trying to go, and as soon as Lucic looked around and it was Kane, linesman get in, don't allow either guy to get free and get going. So often you get a lopsided game early on. This is exactly what can happen. Both teams trying to continue with a spark. Lucic saying, I took a punch, I didn't get the fight. And at the end here, all I see in the box is Lucic at this point. It looks to me like he's going to get the extra and nothing for Kane. Look at Daryl Sutter's face, tells a lot there. Chris, don't you think that to me is the late hit after the whistle on McDavid? But after all that, nothing else came of it.